Hello everybody, I am Deepika and I'm from Hyderabad. I'm a postgraduate student in biotechnology from Vellore Institute of Technology, and I have a 1 year of clinical research experience by working at Mazumdar Shah Center for Translational Clinical Research at Narayana Hospitals in Bangalore. I'm interested in working in clinical oncology in the future, which is why I chose to go for a master's by research course, which will hopefully be a stepping stone for me to get into a PhD. And I chose to go for UK, which is the country which predominantly has 1 year masters by research courses and also has a lot of Russell Group universities which are considered research intensive, and also have a lot of opportunity for PhDs and funding. I got to know about IDP through one of my friends who had previously used their services, and needless to say, IDP has been a constant support throughout my application process. I would definitely recommend IDP to anyone who would like to go for their who would like to have a hassle-free process with people who are well-informed and know what they're doing to get into their dream university.